This is the unboxing of the SpaceX Starlink satellite. This is the unboxing of the SpaceX Starlink satellite. On the 25th of July, I put in a pre-order on Starlink. And on the 9th of January, I finally got it in the mail. In the rural area, here up in the forest, the cell phone connection is awful. So I thought Starlink could be a possible option for providing internet service. Hertz satellite. I ordered the cheaper version. I had to pay a first deposit of 100 euro and then I had to complete the full purchase of around 500. And the subscription in Finland at the moment is 85 euro a month. So let's see. So here is the satellite. Seems like we have a good metallic stamp with the satellite. Some instructions, but all information that is provided is the three pictures and support at Starlink. So it seems like no touching, connect, then inside is the, we'll put in the inside, and then of course we need to connect everything with the phone. But let's see how it works. Yes, we have to find some electricity to get it plugged in. Let's get started. So, we got some electricity. So let's see how it works. Won't work. So, to set up the Starlink satellite, you will use your smartphone and the Starlink app. To set up the Starlink, you need the Starlink app that you download. And you start setup, choose your Starlink, or having probably the first one. Let's try, confirm. Press to search for things in your way to find a place for your Starlink satellite. Control if there is anything that can interrupt. Find an open field or area. Go out where you will set up your Starlink satellite. Scan the whole sky. Are you ready? Point upwards. Scanning the sky. Oh yeah, yeah. Show result. This may take a while, so let's wait. To connect stand. Inside. And maybe it just goes into position. So it says it found some obstacles, the trees in the background. It says we may want to find another spot. So let's try to find another spot. So, once again, it's finding a couple of trees in the distance that it's still complaining on, so let's walk even further out then. Saying, this is an amazing place for your new Starlink. If you want, you can buy stands or adapters or thing, but I think we're satisfied. Like this, configure your Starlink, start setting. I got a location. Connect your Starlink. Wow, the Starlink is changing a position automatically. Connect it to the router. Connector installing, and there is one plug for the power outlet and one to connect the Starlink satellite. Next, open Wi-Fi settings. Connect Wi-Fi. Probably it's stinky. Connected. Installing Crate Network. Name Finland. Seems like the satellite is getting ready for getting into position. Connect. Connected. Let's see what the application says. It just says open Wi-Fi. Your Starlink is collecting GPS signals. This can take up to 15 minutes. Don't disconnect your Starlink meanwhile. Well, let's wait 15 minutes then. Installation is done. Finland online availability. Speed statistics, one unit. Let's see, speed. First test, 97 latency, ay ay ay. Speed zero. It looks like we have no speed. It changed to mobile data. Says we should move the router. It says no internet. Well, it says it's available. It says Starlink is still collecting data of things that is in the way. Well, now it's moving. Online. Speed. 335 latency. Well, I mean, the latency is terrible, but still 45 megabit is not that bad. Let's do another test. Let's try maybe loading target. Network problem. Offline. It seems like we have to come back later, back to online. 49 latency, speed. Almost 20 down, and kind of low latency. Well, we have to follow with this later. Thank you for following. Bye.